To start or store storage service in Windows 10 Hub, right-click on Start menu icon and then click or tap Computer Management. Next, click or tap Services and Applications drop-down menu. Select Services. Scroll down Services screen. Find Storage Service. Find Storage. And then right click on Storage Service. To start, select Start, or to stop, select Stop. Providers enabling services for storage settings and external storage expansion. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.